Here is a plant I love. It is called chickweed, and it often grows along fence lines, side of the road, and yes, next to dead nettle, purple dead nettle. We've talked about that earlier. Anyway, what's so special about chickweed? And let's first talk about how you can identify it. It is distinctly identifiable by the tiny white flower. Maybe not so visible with this camera, but it's 10 petals, and in like a star-like shape. Another way I could tell is really the color. It's a light green. I could tell by where it grows. It usually grows in the shade or it's at the cooler part of the year. Another way I like is I touch it. It's very pliable and flexible, and you can actually feel the moisture inside. These plants are very moist, which brings me to the uses of the plant. The uses is they're a demulcent. And they're highly nutritious. I love demulcent, means they're very slippery. They can be used as a mild laxative. I love adding this to pesto. I like cutting some up and adding it to a salad or on top of a sandwich because it can be kind of crunchy too and crisp. And I like adding it to smoothies. It's a great way of adding a bunch of nutrition to your diet. Anyway, chickweed, it's growing now. It's free. Go get it.